346 meters above the ground. Traveling at a speed of 22 kilometers per hour, it will be about a 15-second journey. With a view out the window to the southwest, overlooking Lake Ontario, Billy Bishop Airport, the Toronto Islands, and the Rogers Centre down below. Speaking of down below, you do have two panels by your feet looking down the elevator shaft. And if you have any questions, I'll be available for about 30 seconds or so before we go back.
Yeah, my own voice.